Hey everybody, and welcome back to Nemes Plays Eu4. I'm your host Nemes with Berkru Studios, and we're back in our Ambrosian Republic Milan campaign, where last episode we took some land from Venice. But we didn't take a lot. We didn't take a lot of war score. We do have a nice long truce with them now, but that's fine. We have many other fish to fry. Like the Pope. The Pope will be fried. We're gonna... son of a biscuit. Yeah, I forgot to unplug my Siri. So we got some aggressive expansion, so we'll have to burn some of that off anyhow. Which is fine. I am going to break off my lights and get them back to protecting trade. Where do I want to have them protect trade? Great question. All right, so we're at 2692 right now. Let's send them to Venice first. Send you guys home to Luca. And let's see. All right. We're about done with the month, so we'll see what it does when it ticks over. 24, it went down. Okay. Let's see. So we're at 73% of that trade node. Maybe what I'll do is I will protect in Ragusa and see if we can push some more towards Venice. See what that does. So 24-23, we'll see what that jumps up to here in a moment. Survey says, need to get some diplos to work is what survey says. As soon as the month ticks over, we'll do that. 24-23 to 24-30, very little impact. But we'll come back to this in just a little bit. In the meantime, let's top off with our buddies, France and Spain, and maybe even Savoy. Just to max them out, and let's get our guy assigned here. Excuse me. Florence has... oh, Florence. You're welcome to declare on me. I mean, you really are. We don't have a ton of building slots left. Savoy is apparently pirating in our node, which is a problem for me. Manpower is actually not a bad idea. What all do we have in Milan? We've got trade power. Yeah, I think we can do a, yeah, we can do that. All right, we get thriving arms industry because we made more troops, which is good. In the meantime, our manpower reserves need to risk over. They do. I don't know how realistic that is, but we'll try it. We'll give it a shot. See how it works out. How are our Corsican separatists happening? You know what I'm going to do? Let's see if I can get these guys to fire by lowering autonomy. That hopefully will speed some things up. Sure, I'll give access to whoever. A bunch of people want to hire Condottieri, but unless it's a Merc army, I don't think I'm interested. Yeah, we'll do that. Not that I want to lose the Diplo power, but it is what it is. Speaking of estates, is there anything we want to take from them? Problem is, their influence is very high right now. Do we want to take the admin tech? We should be able to. Are you already part of a state? Yes. Okay. So there's the revolt in Corsica. Wow, what are the Ottomans doing over here? Who are you fighting? Morocco? What? What? Where? What? Did you cross over the... I don't understand what just happened there. I'm so confused. All right, and then these guys in Verona. No, that's not Verona. That's Verona. Sure. We are losing our great power status, which there's not a ton we're going to be able to do about that. Venice is no longer a valid rival for us. Interesting. All right. We'll go ahead and take the admin tech. And we have to take our embargo off of Venice. We will revoke that embargo. Embargo? Words. Words and words. All right, rivals. Ugh. We could do Tunis. That could be a thing. We could have African aspirations. Ooh, lots of good trade stuff. Yeah, let's do that. Why not? Why not? I would love to take things from you, Tunis. Particularly, you know, Tunis. It's a coastal center trade, 33-day province. It'd be pretty good, and I'd enjoy it. I could... Oh, they're allied to the Ottomans. That's... that could be a problem for me. Probably should have looked at that before I did that, but oh well. In the meantime... We do need to still build this army up. We're at 533. So we'll go ahead and get a bunch of infantry. And then a couple more units. Let's see. One more U. Yep. Okay. So... Well, that didn't sound good. There's a large bang from my upstairs. Alright. Alright, so... We're just about... doing okay from an army perspective. We do need an advisor. Manpower modifier would actually be good. I'm tempted to go with the discipline guy, but let's do the manpower for now, just because that's part of our mission, and we'll recover faster with more manpower. All right. So... Just about, we're over on force limits, so let's see, where are we at here? 10, 5, and 5. All right, so we'll stop there for now. And so that's our force limit at 43. Where are these guys at? Oh, they're coming off the boat. Excuse me. All right, so 10, 5, and 5, 15, 4, and 4. So I will take a couple of you over there. All right. December of 1549. So I have some time to get this back. Hungary is my problem here. They are allied to Florence and Muscovy. Possible advisors plus one. I don't feel like that's a big enough thing. I'm going to wait till I get a really good trait. Or until I max out on Republican tradition, whichever happens first. Army tradition. That's fine. We do have a lot more naval force limits, so let's go ahead and build a bunch of boats. All right, extra Republican tradition. That's actually not a bad trait. All right. Actually, no. Let's do it this way. And we'll just max out our force limit. We got plenty of money. Plenty of money. And I think I'm going to move those guys back over. We've got 1582 right now. I'm sorry, 2525. Let's move you back over to Venice. Survey says. Yep, much better. We should be up to a pretty good amount. So, are we collecting there? Yes, we are. I would like Florence, though. We just have a little too much. Well, there we don't. We might actually be okay going after the Pope. I mean, I'll fail my mission, but they're already at war. Yeah, sure. Let's go ahead and put our troops down on the border here. Alright, reroll our leader. Oh, wow. 3-2 siege. 2-3-1-2. That's actually not bad. That's a good balanced leader for these types of wars where we're not necessarily going to be up against let's merge our fleets just because of the Portugal factor. And I'll go ahead and let them protect trade in Venice. But, let's see, what do we want? Umbria? Well, we technically want Florence. Let's build some spy network. We've got the time. Alright, regiment cost. Boy, I wish I'd have done that a while ago. Or waited. Global trade power plus 10% is coming, though. Alright, so the Pope just called for a crusade against the Ottomans. Poland, Lithuania, Venice, Denmark, Sweden, and Norway are all fighting them. That's interesting. You know, I think I will go ahead and start building a spy network here just to reduce aggressive expansion. All right. Yeah, I'd like to get the aggressive expansion incurred down as much as I could. Diplo technology cost is reduced. I forgot that was even a thing. Interesting. All right. Verona is still upset at us. That's fine. In fact, let's make that fire faster. Yeah, let's have you do suppression. And then let's just reduce autonomy down. That way, it'll pop soon. Then we'll go to war with the Pope. Because why not? Barracks. I do like barracks. Problem is, I like money, too. I like so many of these things. Trade power is fun. I'll hold off for now. How's our navy doing? How are you somehow smaller? Oh. Why won't you peel out? There we go. Alright. The Taunt Pirates. Once we declare war, I'll get those guys all back together. But we're not at war yet. I need these guys to fire first. Any second now. Can't convert any of these guys yet, unfortunately. Rebel uprising. I might as well just move there. 2-4. Yeah, you got plenty of supply. We'll just put both stacks there. We'll kill them good. We'll dead them. Get them dead. Oh, wait. No, I can't do that. That'll suppress. They'll suppress it. Oh, no. They did. That timing was perfect. It's almost like I planned it. All right. We're about ready for you guys. I think we are. We just need our claim. Five more and we can get it. All right. In fact, Portugal, what do you got? Navally. Portugal, 6 heavies, 13 lights, and 13 transports. What do we have? 7 heavies, 4 galleys, 10 transports. Plus our 21 lights. So we should actually be fine. Yeah, we actually have a better navy than Portugal, believe it or not. Which is good. Yeah. We've done well to build coast so that we could have a big navy. All right, let's get everybody gathered up. Come on, stop. Just come here. Jeez. This isn't rocket science, people. Yeah. Alright, so we'll go ahead and hunt enemy fleets in the Mediterranean. I've never tried that, and hopefully it doesn't go horribly, horribly wrong for us. Meanwhile, we are ready to fabricate the claim on Florence. Thank you. And now we war. Austria is not going to help them. Why would they help them? Are they allied to them now? You bastards. We'll have to fix that. Nobody's going to help us. Yeah, that's fine. Construct a grand fleet. Sure. What do we need to do? Oh god, 20 heavies? You're joking. No. I'm not building 20 freaking heavies. You mad? Who else? Let's do spy network in Switzerland. I'm hoping that hunting enemy fleets will keep them from landing. You could come deal with this Portugal fleet, though. That'd be awesome. Oh, the Pope's up there. 0140, and I have a 222 other stuff. Is this my siege guy? Yes. Mm-hmm. Where is my fleet? Oh, there it is. Go get him! Beat him up! Alright, we just about have Florence siege down already. Which is good. Yeah, the Pope's gonna run away, as you should. There's Florence siege. Wow, they're running all the way away. That's fine. We will head back down to siege their land. Alright. Where are you headed now? Oh, there we go. That's what I want to do. Focus on the coast and troop transports. That sounds brilliant. There we go. Now you're doing what you need to do. On to Rome. Apparently the AI is just derpy when it comes to fleets. They're just gonna run around like idiots, apparently. I'll let them siege Genoa while I siege, you know, all the things for them. I'm okay with that. We don't outnumber them, but they have very few troops actually in the area. The Pope's really the only one who has troops here. A new Pope. It's the Pope. And he's going to be mad at me. Prepare to be excommunicated, Milan. I'm sorry, Pope. Let's see. Anything cool I can do with my great power status before it goes away? Would you like me to take on your debt? Sure. Sure. Keep my allies in good standing. Wow. Spain, dude. What the heck? Yeah, come on in, man. Glad to have you. All right, let's get some trust up. And you... And you, definitely you. Trust is a good thing. Yeah, we should finish both of these sieges before. And then I probably. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and put a quick cut in here. We just sieged Rome. We're going to finish this war up next episode. If you guys are enjoying the series, please leave a like down below. More importantly, comment. And if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time.